I chose calligraphy as an elective in high school. In 1983, I actually put pennies in my penny loafers. I still own painter pants. I actually follow the directions on shampoo bottles. I know periwinkle is a color and not a person.